Surely the presence of the Lord is in this place. For where two or more gather, the presence of the Lord is always there. That presence that is in and through and all around us. So as we take some time to personally come apart for a while, I invite you to get comfortable in your seat. Take a few deep, relaxing breaths. Just to begin that conscious process of releasing and letting go. Surrendering, if you will. Are so wonderfully made. So many different skills and abilities. So many inner powers that we are able to express. And perhaps one of our most highly influencing powers is the power of will. Power that gives us the drive and the determination to keep on going despite sometimes impossible odds. But there is a higher power, a higher will. And that is the will of the infinite. And so right now, as we turn inwardly, it's a perfect time to surrender to the will of the infinite. To allow that will to have its way with us, to strengthen us, to encourage us, to support us, to heal us, to empower us. The Master spoke of becoming as little children. That's an indirect statement to come with a spirit of humility and openness. And perhaps more importantly, a spirit of expectancy. Expecting positive and constructive outcomes in all of our intentions, all of our actions, all of our requests. So again, I want to invite you to take a deep, relaxing breath. For a brief few moments in the silence, just surrender. quietness of our own being, we remember who we are and what we are here on the planet for. And we give thanks for this revelation in the name and through the nature of that living Spirit of Christ. And so it is. And amen.